showing you is Coach Roma. It's gonna be with a headlock. So I'm gonna have control of his sleeve, and what I'm gonna be doing is I want to make sure that I have control of his upper body as well. So my first step is gonna be right foot to right foot. My hand comes around over his head. Some people make the mistake of going over, and what will happen is the person pulls their head up, and I miss the whole technique, and now they have my back. So what you should try and do is reach for the seam under the armpit. I throw my hip through, bend my knees, and I pull forward.